say what's up to the vlog. Yeah. So tomorrow we're traveling to my new city, Calgary. We're moving there, and right now we're in Edmonton, and this is the truck that I rented. I rented 10 foot and they gave me 20 foot. So I had to drive this all the way about 30 minutes out. People were just staring at me like, what the hell? But it's, I guess, our first experience. Oh my God. So my brother-in-law, Abiola, has offered to drive the truck for me instead of me driving all the way to Calgary, because it's about 3 hours out. So at least that saves me. I can drive his car. Anyway, so we have plenty to share. A lot has changed since we last were on the vlog. So stay tuned to see what's happening. Thanks.
Hi! Join the club. I'm vlogging.
I'm like, you said you were going to come, and then I looked and I saw it. Like, it's just what I looked at.
So this is like a...
We have a lot of things you need for the dollar.
That's all I got in the 20-foot truck, huh? Starting from scratch. So, y'all don't hate. Most of my stuff is in the US, and this is literally starting everything from the ground up again. As you can see. Good morning. So, I am moving today. I am so ready. I'm still in Edmonton, so we're gonna drive down about 3 hours to Calgary. And I have all of my stuff packed. Like, as you saw yesterday, I had help from my brother-in-law and one of my friends to pack everything into the truck. So it's time for a new beginning. Yeah. Anyways, we'll be on the road soon. It's about 9:40 over here. We'll probably hit the road in like 30 minutes. Probably get to Calgary around like 1 o'clock. And I will get back to you guys then. See ya.
It in my body. Ah, they feel my sound, they call me Bosa Debe. Ah, if I tickle your fancy, go by me daily, daily. Ah, ah, ah. This no be tongue song, yeah, my bed too for street on my tongue song. Come to my section, nah, so we they drink, no be God don't, yeah. I will not lie to you, I care for your love, much I go say. Spend my money, baby, don't stop, everything is for you, don't mention. Baby, I'm done with this trick, can you see, I sing, oh God, I love. Can you decide if you come in with me, talk to me, what's going on? Oh baby, personally, I don't think I can do it for so long. And if you leave me, I'm moving on. Come out for a hero sorrow. Come out for a hero sorrow. Kusere, 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 ya sorrow. Come out for a hero sorrow. I'm a jazz sorrow.
Thank God. Say, man, no look like when he need to. We're home. It's our new apartment. Nothing inside. It's empty. Yes. I'll do a walkthrough when there's finally stuff in here. That is a spooky. She doesn't want to be seen. All right. Calgary is home now. It is home. So the beds are cooking, basically. The mattresses don't rise until 72 hours, so those are two mattresses, mine and Nadia's. It's gonna take a while to grow bigger, grow thicker. The house is a mess right now. Stuff everywhere. Only my bathroom looks sane at the moment.
But then it's telling me
guys, we are channeling our inner Mykonos blue white at some just a little bit. Hiking this morning at the Shaganapi Trail, right? Yes, I'm vlogging. That's how they wore glasses without me. Look at them.
Sorry, auntie.
Huh? Just left me out here. Really? Does it light up?
Well, there's lights all over the place.
Oh, nice.
It's a really nice view at night.
Nice. I can imagine. Yeah.
It's
It's so pretty.
We walk it. Trekking. Look at this beautiful view.
Yes, you can go up there and run too. I
think I'll stay on the ground.
Anytime you're ready for loving, anytime you put it on me. Shall my shed, you see me, girl, I run into you. You wash out my shallow. They don't want the happiness, but we don't send your papa. Deep down inside my kidney, I love you and I'm not kidding. Oh, when you find that I'm a fly guy. I know I'm a shy guy, but I'm a sharp guy. Look on here, come do me on juru. You won't play me, bang bang golo. You dey eye me like I'm on colos.
So pretty. I'd love to live in a house like that. The weather is so beautiful. Very sunny and light winds. Nice.
First of all, rest in peace, Virgil Abloh. Don't spill no drink on my clothes when I'm Louis V dripping. Don't like stress in my dome and straight to the head when I'm 1942 sipping. Been wavy since morning. No, they talk to me in public. Mix my drink with a little Molly. To declare, oh, Lamborghini driver. Ferrari 458 Italia. I really spent a million just to Richard Millies and I'll run willy nilly through the city. Alright, R.I.P. to sit to put your hands up, breathe for the roof if you know you with me. Don't lie squares in my crew, if I call you my brother, then you best believe you stuck with me. Been wavy since morning, I know COVID save you from nothing, so I beg you not disturb me. I know they carry over low, ghetto gospel preacher, two-time community service preacher. Right now I'm chilling, but my getting busy in the city, spinning.
Look, it's like a big heart in the middle of this, the water.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see that?
It's the island, yeah.
Look at the love in Calgary.
Oh, that's really nice.
Maybe that's where the snakes are.
Pretty impressive,
eh? I know.
Look at
like a little mouse.
Yeah. Squirrels.
so long to get it?
It's just
Uh oh.
She probably ran.
Yep.
It's a snake.
I just see it when I walk over.
Oh, there it goes.
She probably stink right now.
I know. She's probably yucky, smelly.
Cool.
We're done with our walk. We walked for 1 hour 44 minutes.
Today, the back under the clouds. What's that cloud?
I know. So we're at the mall. We came to explore some mall that is like 30 minutes away from our house. But it's so huge that we literally just walked around for like 40 minutes. It's almost closed because we got here late. So hopefully we'll come here another time. We're just getting some... Is it boba, Nadia? Yeah, we're getting boba and then we're heading... We're checking out the zoo today, the Calgary Zoo. So we're starting in the prehistoric area with all the dinosaurs. Nadia's not interested. She has to follow her mother. She has no choice. I don't know the name of any creature here. So bad. This one looks like a huge gecko. We're lost. Trying to find our way out of the jungle. So we saw a path to go to the Asian path, and we can't find it now. So we just ended up going around in circles. Hopefully we can find the bridge. Yep, we found it, yay. Exactly, maybe they were really moving.
He did the same thing like 3 times in a row.
Hey, let's move on.
Yeah.
I was having a good time.
Talking about you.
See, I need to find those rooms.
Oh,
that's the most active I've ever seen of it.
So what Robbie's snacking on here is bamboo. Like giant bamboos, the majority of his diet is made of bamboo.
I've been thinking I know something must be missing all along, it was you. You are my fire, girl, now I'm so cold like the winter. Shibi, shibi, you think about my fire. No say, I think about your vibe. Shibi, when you call me, I know the waste time. Arianza, Arianza. Shibi, shibi, you know, see you.
Years of life, I've never seen this.
We are home. We're done with the zoo, and that's that for today. It's time to eat. We stopped over to get some sushi, and that's about it. Oh, by the way, I cut my hair, as you can see. Ha. What is it? All right, thanks for watching the vlog and stay tuned for more content from Calgary. We're still exploring, so hopefully we get to see some more places before it starts getting really cold over here. Anyways, thank you guys. Like and subscribe. Bye.